Yeah? What's he look like?
He's an art dealer, right? Or so they say. So you expect him to have fruity ties and soft hands.
Yeah.
But he's not like that at all. Look at the heart of it.
Before we take off. Don't want any scratches now.
Yeah, this thing is a monster. What was in it consistent? Had your re-education bad.
It's probably just one of the cylinders. Any noise when we docked.
Dealer. I don't see the connection.
Yeah, me neither. But one of the other guests mentioned Ritter is looking for anyway,
this is not the goddamn hangar, son.
In the meantime,
can't have any
got an
grease monkeys tinkering about here, okay?
Stop asking questions.
Okay.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looked like, how
do you mind?
Did the IL-76 land yet?
Enjoy the party. When you're ready, let's travel. We'll take you upstairs. Well, thank you very much.
Sir, just stop sneaking around.
Thank you.
broken too. I swear to God, Calista. I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest beef the world has ever seen, but things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Calista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Greetings, Mariner.
Yo-yo!
Well, I was hoping Kyle would join the rowing team, but Frick didn't have to do it. And how are your kids, Mr. Bruce? Three boys?
To the future.
To the future. You're going to be invincible, Maureen.
This
merger couldn't come at a more opportune time. The world's biggest video rental chain and its largest music retailer together at last. Right.
Yeah, I like that uniform. But you can't come through here. Sorry.
Get what they paid for, Mr. Norfolk. You paid for the best.
Not my usual scene, technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it... to market first with this reactor will become the king of the world.
Well, I'm rooting for you. Now, what's that password? Always slips my mind. Birth date in reverse. Damn it. Almost had it.
Have you thought of it yet?
Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Maybe you wrote it down somewhere.
So you tucked him in yet?
Yeah.
What did he say?
What?
Yeah. Just the...
Thank you.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is...